Inundated television and magazine with these fabulous women who were doctors and lawyers, and little girls said, me too, I can do that. We've done the opposite thing in technology. We have a culture that has a Barbie doll that says, I hate math, let's go shopping instead. That our young girls are our future leaders. They're our presidents. They're our healers. And they will help heal the world. But we have to commit to making sure that they have a chance to build the innovations of today and tomorrow.